Yes, guys, good morning to all. This morning, I'm in Broad Street in Bridgetown. Now looking towards the Royal Shop, which is the duty free shopping store. And also to the Colonnade Mall, which is best referred to as the Costas Mall. And we are now, and you can see Mall 34 from here as well. And I am outside of the public bank, which was once CABC, First Caribbean Bank. And then now look about a Collins Pharmacy, which was established in 1888. And we can see the Colombian Animals Duty Free Shopping Store as well. And the Kia Shepherd Duty Free Store as well. So Broad Street is the longest and largest street in the city as well. And this was once the Harrison number one jewelry free store as well. But then it later became the Milano jewelry store and it's now closed. And move further down the road. So again, this is the Colonnade Mall now, which is known as the Costas Mall. And there are lots of duty-free shopping stores in there as well. So yes guys, Broad Street is the longest and largest street in the city and it is where you will find a number of duty-free shopping stores. So here we can see the Neutral Life Assurance building, where the Neutral Bank used to be, and then it later became the Bank of Butterfield, and then for a Citizens Bank, now it is up for right now. On the opposite side here is Scotia Bank as well. And you can see the Lower Broad Street taxi stand as well. All of the Jubilee Gardens, which was former Lower Green bus stand as well. Get out here. Yeah. before. Looking back up to the Royal Shop, which is another duty free shopping store, and the former Milano Jewelry Store, which was once Harrison's number one duty free store as well, and the Collins Pharmacy, which dates back to 1888. And also the Republic Bank here, which was once First Caribbean Bank. So this is the heart of the city, Broad Street, the heart of the city, and this is the lower end of Broad Street. Bridgetown got its name because of the Indian bridge that the Arawaks built back in the early 1600s. store here, the Republic Bank, and the Dryer Shop, Judy Free Shopping Store. So most of the Judy Free Shopping Store sells jewelry, like watches and other jewelry. Colombian Emeralds, the Royal Shop. Milano Jewelry on Sean. The All-Star Jewelry. Blessing.